Last year, I made myself a promise that when I finally finish this novel, I'd reward myself with a coast-to-coast walk from St. Bees on the west coast of Northern England to Robin Hood's Bay on the east. It was a near thing, but the ending of Shell was finally written in a hut in a North Yorkshire field, and the next day I was in St. Bees. So I'm especially delighted that Shell will be published by Scribner at Simon & Schuster UK.